Well, because of that fatal house fire this morning, Interim Fire Chief Randy Smith announced a new fire safety initiative. It's called Neighborhood Fire Station. Give citizens in Mobile the tools and resources to help protect themselves and others from fires and other accidents.
It's a self-assessment of your home. We are not asking to come into anyone's home or invade anyone's privacy. We're there just to provide some additional information and answer some questions if we can.
Firefighters are going to be going door to door to hand out that safety information.